Hi everyone, this is Jivya Kanishkashi from Grade 12 Antarctic, studying in National Model Senior Secondary School. I participated in MUN only because of my school and my friends. This was my very first time to participate in this type of competition. I got all the information from my school. They play the major role for my achievements. I was the delegate of China in the committee WHO. Without their encouragement and support, I would have not participated in this competition. The explanations, the encouragement given by my friends, my teachers, my parents was a big support for me. I achieved the Best Delegate Award. Being a first timer, this is a big honor for me. This was my a different experience from all the competitions I have participated. And being a first timer, achieving such a big award has made my parents proud and also happy. I am very happy that I participated in this competition. In this competition, you would be put under a lot of tests and your skills will be put under tests. According to me, my leadership skills, my communication skills, my tendency to accept others' opinions were increased, developed. So if you're participating in this competition, you have to negotiate with your fellow delegates. You have to accept everyone's opinion, but you have to be confident and you have to be in your stance. You have to be straightforward. You have to be confident with whatever you're telling, but the information and the content you're providing should be straight facts and true. I researched different websites and books for reference for my content. I am so happy and so delighted to be nominated. I won the award, so I'm so happy that I won the Best Delegate Award. I definitely recommend for my juniors and my fellow students to participate in the MUN in the future, because this is a very important platform for you to express yourself. In this, your lot of skills can improve. You can improve lot of skills which may help you in the future. So I recommend this MUN company for you to participate. If I can do it, so can you. Thank you.